I have always liked this bass line. This bass line is the song Celebrity Skin by the band Hole. Now, this record, it's a good record. There's also a fantastic song on that record called Malibu that I really, really like too. But this has a cool bass. It's got a growling bass line. Melissa Arfdermar, I believe, did I say that correctly, is the bass player in the band. And she was a very cool bass player, kind of just stood there on the stage, had this great stance. And we actually saw them. We had an incident with Hole over in Europe. Courtney Love saw Stan trying to take a picture of her. And I think she threw something at Stan. Fuck! Yeah! Anyways, that's a funny, maybe that's a different video, but that was before that. That was probably 96 that happened. This record came out in 98, and it's a killer bass line. This is the record that it was rumored that Billy Corgan like wrote a bunch of the songs. I don't know if he wrote this song. It says the band did, I think, but the bass line is really cool. It's active and it's kind of got a distorted tone to it. She plays a P bass, probably through an Ampeg with just like some natural saturation on the bass line. So let's get to learning it right now. I'm going to teach it to you and then I'm going to play through it. So here we go. Okay, so the beginning of the song starts with these riffs that start and stop, and it's really cool. And it goes like this. Now that's A, C sharp, F sharp. That's basically the riff. And then open to start. That part right there is the coolest part in the song, and that's what made me notice the bass, that it was growling and it was moving and it was. So now we're into the second part, and that goes like this. It doesn't, I don't care where you play B, you can play it here or there. I play it here. Right there. That's where she plays that C, and it's super cool. I dig it. So let's go from the part that walks down on the A. The next part. Okay, so to make sure you get the rhythm right on this, she's going straight. It's not doing da 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 da. It's just going. Okay, so let's recap the parts. You've got the kind of choppy beginning riffs. They go like this. That's that part, then the next part goes like this. Then the next part goes like this. And then back to those parts. So let's now play it through. Oh, make me over. I'm all I wanna be. I'm walking steady. right, so I hope you enjoyed the breakdown of Celebrity Skin from the band Hole. Not only is it a really cool bass line, it's a rad song. It's a great tune. And I had fun watching some of the old archive footage of them playing it live to kind of really break down what she did. Just a fan of the song and a fan of her bass playing. So that's it. Thanks for watching this video. If you want to support me further, you can click the subscribe button here on YouTube. You can leave me a comment. You can like the video. And if you feel so inclined, I do have a Patreon page where I'm putting up all my behind-the-scenes content, releasing songs early, showing and talking about some of the stuff I'm writing personally, some music I'm doing. That's coming up. And you can request songs that I learn, and I can break them down for you. So there's Patreon, and I'll put a link in the description of this video if you feel like you'd like to support me that way. Anyway, so that's it. Thanks so much for watching this video, and I will see you in the next video. Okay.